Senator Hannon on the bill.
This bill seems to be one of the everlasting cascade bills for giving new rights of action that are coming from Senator Schneiderman this session. Seen a few last night in rules. Those haven't hit the floor, but this one, which was only introduced June 27, 2010, would try to expand mightily the False Claims Act that we have enacted in 2007. And it's a very surprising presence on this floor because it's members of the majority that have put in proposals that would curtail the state's Medicaid Inspector General. But this bill would give more power to individual attorneys than what the OMIG has. And so I'm surprised. I find that it talks about elevating an innocent oversight to fraud. It would reward the lawyers or bounty hunters for actions brought even if the information is gleaned from already published reports, already published governmental reports. It even adds a whole theory of reverse false claims and then adds insult to injury by making it all retroactive to a number of years ago. Now, I am sure the learned senator who is sponsoring this is going to have a lot of lawyer-like arguments to justify it, including, well, there's a lot of precedent in the new Federal Health Care Reform Act. But I just don't think it's appropriate at the end of a session to put a bill like this through when we've taken hundreds of millions of dollars from the healthcare system. We evaluate how it should be brought. And if the federal healthcare law did have similar provisions, I would point out it's a whole different statutory scheme that we have doing oversight. And we should not be rushing into it. We should be evaluating this. And I think you should withdraw. It may well have merit in the future. And we're going to be back, and we can take a look at it. But something that was introduced on June 27th, and 3 days later we're acting on it, it's complicated, it's costly, and I think it's the wrong direction. Thank you, Mr. President.